a product was originally developed for military and aviation applications, you know it's high quality and extremely durable. Well, today I have that type of product and it's available right here at Eastwood, and I'm going to show you how to use it and how great it looks. It's Eastwood Exo-Armor, and it's going to keep your polished aluminum, steel, stainless, copper, and brass looking great while maintaining that mirror finish. You can even use it to coat brake and fuel lines and other undercar parts because it's going to protect against rust. It will even protect fiberglass, plexiglass, and ceramic. Now, there are other popular coatings available that claim to do the same thing as Exo-Armor, but they're not even in the same category and really can't be compared because they don't even come close to supplying the same amount of protection. These other coatings are going to work for about 6 months, maybe, and then you're going to need to recoat. Exo-Armor is a permanent impervious coating, plus it stays flexible and won't add a glossy finish. It resists temperatures up to 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit and survive 4,000 hours of salt spray testing. Just look at this test panel. If it protects from rust this well, imagine how it can help your car or truck, or even motorcycle wheels. Now that's a very popular application for Exo-Armor. Or how about a hitch? They're always rusting fast and getting stuck in the receiver, but if you coat it with Exo-Armor, which can also be applied over paint, that problem is solved. Now let's show you how to use this cool product. But remember, this is a two-component system, so you'll need to mix them together. Now let's get started. At first, they may appear to repel each other like oil and water, but just stir until it's a cloudy yellow. After some time, the mixture will appear to be opaque, and then it's time to apply to the part. Now, let's wipe it on the turbo intake tube. Just put it on thin. If you see streaking, it's being applied too heavy. And remember, these little bottles, which total 4 ounces, will cover 110 square feet, so you don't need much. Well, there you have it. The Exo-Armor was easy to apply, the part looks great, and now it's completely protected. You can imagine that this product would be perfect for valve covers, wheels, intakes, or boat and motorcycle parts. And like I showed you earlier, it can be applied over paint like this hitch to prevent rust. So you can also use it to coat patio furniture, brass, doorknobs, or appliances. Now don't settle for other brands that won't hold up. Get Exo-Armor today, keep that metal looking great while preventing rust.